Hi, Shane Ellison for thepeopleschemist.com, and I wanted to answer the most frequently asked question, which is, what is the best probiotic and why do I need one? In a healthy individual, there are more than 1,000 trillion bacteria living in the gastrointestinal tract. That's a lot, all right? It's 10 times more bacteria than there are cells in the entire human body. Now, working together, these bacteria are considered good for their ability to prevent bloating, to enhance immunity, to enhance digestion, and to eradicate candida, which is a yeast infection that can cause fatigue, headache, poor memory, and of course, weight gain. And a good probiotic can also end acid reflux. Unfortunately, most people don't have enough good bacteria due to a high sugar diet or antibiotic use and excess alcohol consumption. Signs of a deficiency in good bacteria are bloating and acid reflux. So the best way to restore the good bacteria is to supplement daily with both prebiotics and probiotics. Prebiotics are substances like psyllium husk that cannot be completely digested, but work to stimulate the natural growth of probiotic bacteria, which are live bacteria. When choosing a probiotic, look for these three things. One, the supplement should contain at least 10 million strains per dose. Two, the supplement should only contain live strains and ideally incorporate some sort of nutrition for the living bacteria to feed on. And finally, the supplement should be refrigerated and shipped with a cold pack or in the refrigerated section of the store. Now, the product that I recommend comes from BlueRockHolistics.com, and the name of the product is Super Shield Multi-Strain Probiotic Formula. I'm not associated with this company in any way. I just love the product and I love the formula. Now, using this probiotic supplement will help you restore the balance to your gut and improve your digestion and immunity for less than the cost of a cup of coffee per day. So remember, if you want better immunity and you want to flatten your belly and you want to end acid reflux, you need both a prebiotic and a probiotic. So learn more at thepeopleschemist.com.